We look at number two. 500 is what percentage of 200? So we have 500 over 200 times 100. These two zeros, we cancel two zeros. 2 will divide itself, 1. 2 will divide 500. We have 250. So the answer will be 250%. That is to say, 500 is 250% of 200.